What's going on, people? Y'all know what time it is. I ain't got the button. I need the phone, y'all. We ain't got the button. Man, we out here. We had mimosa and money this morning. You know, we over here building. Millie Mills is coming up. Blast your chats if you want to call. Blast your chats. We just get live in a minute. You know, appreciate you hitting the link. Let's get it. Yeah. 90 in October, people. Man, blast y'all chats. Y'all know what it is. Stop playing. We got Millie Mills on the line. Throw some ones in the chat if you can hear me. I just want to make sure y'all can hear me. Can y'all hear me? Let's go. Okay, okay.
I just want to leave it go here. Let's put that in
the thing. Okay, that's what's up. Glad everybody can hear me. Blast the chat, man. Let them know. We are live. We still got a few minutes before we get rolling. No, I just
remember from the call. I don't want to wait for you. The call is beautiful.
We need this call, Max. Out, get everybody on. Let's go.
Yeah, we have mimosas and minutes this morning, people. You know, we out here in the city of Fontana, California. We just chilling, building. We still building. Blast your chats, man. Let them know we got Millie on the call. You know, let them know you're about to get some value from one of the IM educators. We only got 20 people on this call. Come on.
We are tripping. Let's go ahead and max out this call.
I'm going to go get another mimosa.
Yeah, because we're not going to start until we max out this call. Y'all are crazy. Sheesh. Y'all already know what time it is. Y'all already know. Y'all hear that sheesh in the morning. God, dog. Y'all know Millie Mills pays the bills, right? We just got off a session with her, too. Go ahead. Blast the top flight chat. Blast the quality over quantity chat. Blast global runners, all that, right? Ace of Trades, where y'all at? Right? True Investments, where y'all at? Who I'm missing? Right?
Round It Up Investments, where y'all at?
Okay. What teams y'all on? Blast the chat. What teams y'all on? Yes, sir. What's going down, everybody? Let's going down. Yes, sir. I see you, Global Runners, Top Flight. I see you. What teams y'all on? Made to Trade. I like that. Yo, QQ in this thing, the family. I see you, bet. Get all of the family on. Where that boy Darius at? Get the family on. Hey. Where that boy D-Wash at? Let's go.
Where the button at? You got the button? I left the button. We got an ultimate.
Where y'all at? Let's go. Special episode of Pimpin' Ain't Easy, baby. Yes, sir. Get everybody on your teams on this call. We're going to start in a few.
Don't your phone got the budget? Grab a target. Bring it out here. Oh, man. Somebody got a button. Hey.
Let's go.
Let's go.
That's I found a button.
Hey. We got a button. Hey, somebody put we got a button in the chat. Yes, sir. We got
you
a button. Hit the button again.
Hit it again for me, sis.
Hit it one more time for me, sis.
Let's go.
That's what I'm talking about.
You should have never gave it to me. I'm gonna go crazy.
Yes, sir.
What's up, fam? We are live in here, man.
Make sure y'all blast y'all chats. Let them know we are live. Millie Mills is on the way. Mr. Book in the building. I see you, baby. Let me get some shots out. Who else up in here? I think Rob did it earlier. Man, shout out to all the family in the building, man.
Yo, we got some new family on. Let's go. Yes, sir. Donnie, I see you, boy. What's going down? Jay Milio. Yes, sir. Mike, what's going down?
Miss Lincoln, we see you, baby.
P600 loaded.
What's up, guys?
What's going down?
My name is
Anthony. 40 people in the chat. You know we could do better for Millie.
Larry in the building. We see you, baby. Where Millie at? That's what we're looking for. We're looking for Millie. Is Millie in the building?
But she on the way.
In the meantime,
go ahead and blast your chats. Tell everybody get on the call. We doing this early. We usually make y'all wait till 11 o'clock at night. Sheesh.
And I truly appreciate y'all for this. Because you know a brother needed sleep.
Hey, we chilling tonight. The friends, don't miss the friends, though. He will be live.
Everybody away.
That's right. No excuses.
We need everybody on here. If you have HFX, you need to be on this call.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Appreciate it. I see you in the top like that.
Let's turn it down a little bit.
I see you in the top like that. Let's go. Let's go. Yes, sir. I see some people in the chat talking about hop on. Let's go. I appreciate that. Ray Gordon, I appreciate that. Yeah, my man Alex, he said he in there. Yeah. Yes, sir. Hey, yo,
Jess, I thought you was pulling up. I thought you was pulling up for mimosas and money, baby. What happened?
Yes, sir.
Hold on. We gotta get Millie on the line. Somebody call my assistant and tell them to get Millie on the line. We need Millie on the line.
Yeah. We in it. There we go. We starting to get some numbers. There we go.
Let's max this out, man. All we got is 100. I know we can do it.
Right, that's 100 people in. We're going to get that 3, but let's get this 100 first.
You feel me? It's 100 people, man. You know, you got to start somewhere.
What's going on, Miss Paige? She was on the show the other day, killing the game, gave us a lot of gems.
Moneymaker, what's happening?
Man, y'all almost had me waking up the whole house laughing last night on that Pippin Ain't Easy, man.
What's good, big dog?
This whole week has been low-key. Like, very informative and very, like, low-key hilarious. Yeah. Yesterday was funny for sure.
Yesterday was definitely funny. Shout out to Chairman Paul. Y'all go follow Chairman Paul on Instagram. He was lit last night, man.
Yes, when Chairman Paul was lit.
Shout out to, oh, that Millie, what's up, baby?
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, she's in the building. Let's make her co-host.
Where's my friend with the button?
Where's the button?
Where's
my friend with the button? Unmute yourself. You might be muted. I don't know what's going on, but I need you to hit the button. Yes, cut the music. Y'all throw HFX. Oh, hey, give me some HFX in the chat. Give me some HFX in the chat. Give me some HFX in the chat.
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go. We need some fire. We need some HFX because we got Millie Mills in the building.
Hey, we already know. Hey, you know what? Throw some sheesh in the chat. Let's go. Throw some sheesh in the chat.
If you know, you know. Let's go.
That's what I'm talking about.
We have Millie Paige, the Billies in the house.
Yes, yes.
Let's go.
And blast your chats one more time.
One more time.
Hey, Millie, can you just open your camera so they can just see, get the screenshot real quick. Let them know that we are live.
Let's go. We are live. This is what they don't want to miss this, y'all.
Get a screenshot right now, people. Right. Let them know we live. Millie Mills is present in the building. This is not a game. You understand?
This is not a game.
Let's max this out. Let's max it out, people. Let's max it out.
Let's go.
Your favorite HFX trader is in the building.
If y'all was on her session this morning making money, drop some 777s in the chat for us.
Right. Let's get some 777. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes.
Well, family, welcome to a special episode of Pippin Ain't Easy. You know, we usually do this every night, but you know what? We had to go ahead and make this something early. You know what I'm saying? We enjoying the beautiful weather, right? We got to get to the money early, right? So, Millie Mills just got off of a session. We were just making money with her. You know what I'm saying? This is amazing.
I didn't clear. I didn't clear today.
Hey, I normally clear. I got spiked in.
Okay, look, I'll take it.
But look, family, listen. So, my name is Robert, right? Follow me on the gram at Rob Will Get It. And I got my co-host with me.
Yes, it is me, Mr. Pete and CEO. Follow me at P-H-A-M-E-A-H-U-S-T-L-A. It's right here at the bottom. And we do have my beautiful sister.
Let's go. It's your girl Tosh in the building. Follow me at Hustle and Glow. But today it is not about us.
It is not about us.
It's never about us. We have I Am Educator, your favorite HFX educator, Miss Millie Mills in the building.
Let's go.
My God. Talk to us, Millie.
Wow. It's an honor for me to be here this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, wow. You know what? Ladies and gentlemen, for those who are here, go ahead and blast this chat with some fire emojis. I think these amazing individuals deserve a lot of love, a lot of fire, a lot of energy. Let's go. Awesome. Now, these past 2 weeks, the market had been really, really crazy, like next level. Like I have never, out of these 2 years and change that I have been trading, I have never, ever, like the results that I have been getting these past 2 weeks has been like,
Hey, listen.
Right?
My goodness. I love trading with you, right? The whole team knows Millie Mills pays the bills.
Absolutely.
Right? So whether the market is cardiac or not, and we already know what time it is. Like, it's election season. Everything's happening, yeah. Right? It's election and holidays are coming up. The markets usually do wild things around this
time. Let's talk about the times we hit. Let's talk about that. Let's talk about the times we clear.
Let's talk
about all the money we've made with you. Let's talk about all the gems you have given us today. Let's talk about all the value you bring to the opportunity. Let's talk about that.
Guys, and it's crazy. It's crazy because the reason why I bring that up, right, is because my energy still remains the same.
Oh my God.
Every time.
My energy remains the same. The purpose behind every trade, the purpose of every time I log in on Go Live, it remains the same. And yes, you said something very, very important. Let's talk about the good times, because the thing is that a lot of students, they focus too much and they pour their energy too much on the times that they got spike outs, the times that they blow their accounts. Ladies and gentlemen, when I first started this, I blew out over 15 accounts. All right? I blew out over 15 accounts when I first started. Sheesh, let's go. You see? But the thing is that, you know, we gotta analyze our wins and we gotta analyze our losses as well. Because if we can analyze our losses and see why we lost, right, then guess what? We're going to have more wins. And if we can analyze our wins, then obviously we will have more wins because now we know when to enter and when not to enter the market.
Exactly. So you about? I already know you're about to give us a lot of gems. So let's take it back to the basics real quick. We want to know how you got started trading. We already know you're from the Bronx.
Oh, right? Yes.
We want to know how you got started trading.
Yeah. So it's crazy. Let me actually go ahead and share this image. It really brings me back when I first started. And, you know, I was a medical assistant, you know, a couple of years back. I went to school. And, you know, my mom always told me, you need to go to school. You need to get your degree to be someone, right? And that's exactly what I did, right? I did. Let me go ahead and share my screen so you guys can see, because today we're about to take it way back, all right? So a couple of years back, you know, I was a medical assistant, worked so hard to get my A grades and everything. And it was just my environment. I was a product of my environment. Everyone was a student, and guess what? I was a student. So I failed. The person who hired me fired me. And it's crazy because I was pregnant. I was expecting my daughter at that time. And I fell into postpartum depression. I didn't know absolutely what to do because I follow exactly what my parents told me to do. Went to school, got myself a degree, then, you know, got pregnant and things like that. And things didn't go so well. So I ended back living back with my mom 2 years and 7 months ago. And guess what? I was pregnant again. This is the picture right here. You guys can see it, right? You guys can see the picture? Right, so this picture represents me when I was back living with my mom 2 years and 7 months ago. And right there and then, you know, you see that I'm smiling, I'm happy, yes, because I'm a mom, right? But deep inside my heart, I was like, what in the world am I going to do? Like, yes, I have my husband, But the type of character that I have is like very like, what am I going to do, right? So then, you know, this amazing education fell into my husband's hands, and he showed it to me, but he was scared to show it to me because I was pregnant. I was, you know, my son, he was transverse. So instead of his head, you know, being at the bottom, it was in my rib. His head was in my rib. So I was literally not going, you know, like really, really going through it, right? So he was afraid to show me this amazing education. And when I saw him trading, I'm like, hold on, you're telling me you're making money in minutes? Like, wait, hold on. Like, are you kidding me? So I felt like right there when he showed me what he was exposed to, that's when my whole entire journey literally began, ladies and gentlemen, literally began. I took it, I started studying, I started watching the educators. I saw Nez Vasquez actually making hundreds and hundreds of dollars in minutes. And I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna do this. And that's how it all started.
Oh my gosh. Shout out to you, and shout, because you are just so inspirational to all the mommies out there, because, you know, as a mom, you have your babies and being pregnant at the same time. I'm you right now, okay? I'm you right now. Pregnant baby right here. Wow. And looking at you, hopping on your sessions, I'm with you every morning. You know what I'm saying? You give us that inspiration, that motivation. Like, we can do this. Find the time. Baby on me right now, still work. Like, you give us that fire. Like, we got it too. There's nothing stopping us. You know what I'm saying? Don't use it as an excuse. Use it as fuel.
That's right. That's right.
Thank you. Sheesh. So how did you become an IM educator?
You're a testimony to, like, literally you didn't let anything stop you. Like, you had a lot of fuel to drive. You know, you needed this lifestyle. You have a bunch of whys right now. So now, okay, now that you see that you're able to make thousands and thousands of dollars in minutes, well, it's like, this guy is no different than me. I can do that. I just got to have some discipline.
That's right. That's right. That's right. Yeah, definitely. And I went through a lot, like my family, people who doubted me. Like, I had a lot of people doubting me, and I'm like, oh yeah, for real? Okay. All right. Oh yeah. You see, I'm a Leo.
Okay, no, hit the button.
I mean, my button got right.
Thank you.
You know, I'm a Leo. I mean, go ahead, ladies and gentlemen, put your horoscopes. What is your horoscope? Go ahead and put it on the chat.
Libra. Libra.
Aries in the building. Aries in the building.
Libra.
All right. Over here. I love it. You see, I'm a Leo. Like, when they tell me, you know, yeah, you know, when they tell me I can't do something, I'm like, yeah, okay. I mean, it is going to get me kind of low a little bit for a couple of minutes, but then I'm like, okay.
Couple of minutes.
I'm gonna prove you.
About as long as it takes to clear, and that's then we back
right.
We back to the matrix. You know what I mean?
That's right, like, baby. Let's go.
You can't let it throw it. You can't let it throw you off your game, because can literally. This is literally. Oh, you just made thousands. I got that.
So yeah. How did you go from being in that situation and overcoming that adversity to being an I am educator?
Yeah, that's an amazing question. So when I had these tools, right, when I mastered these tools, I was just so excited. And I'm like, you know what? It's time for me to build a team now. So I'm like, you know what? What I know, I'm going to teach my team. And it got to a point where it was 5 people, 10 people, 100 people on a Zoom to 200. And it just kept going crazy. Like, I had people literally coming out of their jobs and just hopping on my sessions, hopping on my Zoom sessions. I wasn't even an educator. Right. I wasn't even an educator. To the point where the Nez Vasquez, he's like, wait, hold on. I need to hop on Millie.
Are you a product of Nez too?
Huh? Yeah. Is that
okay.
Yeah, because of him, I'm here. And I'm so happy because of him, I'm here. And it's crazy because, you know, from 200 to 300 people. And I'm like, what in the world is happening? And then it got to a point where I couldn't make it to one of the sessions, to one of the Zoom sessions, not go live, Zoom sessions. And I had so many people hitting me up like, Millie, where you at? Where you at? I'm like, oh my God, these people, they want me at this time on Zoom to learn and earn. So it got to the point where, you know, Nez Vasquez came in and I'm like, listen.
What you mean? Hold on. Come in. What you mean just come in? How did that come in occur?
Like, all right. Come in. All right. I'm going to tell you right now. So he comes in, right? And he joins the crowd, right? And he's like, wow, like this is big. Like what Millie's doing is big. I like how she teaches. She's very patient. She's making money. People are enjoying. People are learning, right? So I think I have something for her. That's what I thought he was thinking. But guess what? I had a step back. A betrayal happened in my community and I was gonna give up. Listen to this. A big betrayal came, all right, to my life. And I'm like, what am I going to do now? Guess what? They say, ladies and gentlemen, when something big is about to happen in your life, you are going to step back. Something is going to happen to you where you're gonna feel like you wanna give up, but then your blessings are right there around the corner. So right there and then, ladies and gentlemen, 3 months later, when that happened, I went to Europe and I got announced that I was the first bilingual HFX binary female expert.
Woo!
Yeah. Yeah.
Where the button at? Let's hit the button. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh my God.
Yes.
We apologize. Go ahead.
No. I mean, it's crazy. I mean, you know, success, and there's a reason why I'm sharing this, guys. You know, you want success, people want success, but they don't know how much it's going to take. Mm-hmm. And you're going to get a lot of temptations. You're going to get a lot of temptations. There's going to be times where the universe is going to take things away from you to see and to test you to see if you really want it. And that's when most people actually give up because they don't understand. And that's exactly what happened to me. And I never gave up. And that's why I'm here.
That's what's up. Throw some HFX in the chat. Throw some HFX in the chat. You feel me? Throw some HFX in the chat.
That's what I'm talking about.
If we're gonna take a couple questions from the chat. If y'all got a question, throw it in the chat. Meanwhile, Toast, did you have a question or Rob?
Toast, you good? So I wanna know what's been your biggest like challenge when it comes to building a team?
So one of my biggest challenge I will say is, let's see. Oh, got it. Increasing people's belief system. People, they don't believe in themselves because they are in, they're stuck in this system where they need to work for someone or where they need a, like a title to be someone. They don't believe in themselves. They forget who they are. They forget who they are. So that's actually one of my biggest challenge to really increase.
Oh, now, when it comes to like, you know, new members and then, you know, increasing people's motivation because they see you, right? You're a prime example of what we can be, right? How do you go about saying like, hey, you know, motivating and bringing them up onto your level on the higher vibration?
Yeah, I do. I use Bob Proctor's information. I'm actually one of Bob Proctor's students. And what I do is I take them back. Yeah, so what I do is I take them back where they come from. You see, if I ask each and one of you, I want you to go back to when you was 5 years old.
That's amazing.
When you were 6 years old, when you were 7 years old, when it was Christmas, when you was opening those gifts, how did you feel? Who was around you? I take you way back and then I take you to the present moment and I'm gonna say, hey, how you feel now? How are your present results? Do you like your present results right now? Because you was feeling like this when you were 7, 12, 16 years old, but now everything changed. What made you change? And then that's when I come in and I show them the whole entire vision into where we're gonna take that person. You see, as a leader, you wanna know who you're talking to and you wanna know their problems. So like that, you know where you're gonna take them. And that's what I do.
That's powerful.
That's powerful. Next level.
That's powerful.
Oh hey, we had a question in the chat. Angela asked, how did you prioritize being a mommy and a CEO?
Yeesh. Sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy. Sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy because sometimes I forget that I'm a wife. Sometimes I forget that I'm a mom because I want it so bad and I have to sacrifice, you know? I have to sacrifice. You see, if I don't do this, my kids in the future will have a boss and I don't want that. So sometimes you got to sacrifice to an extent to do what you need to do and get to the goal where you need to go to then be good. But it's not easy. It's not easy.
She said so my kids won't have to have a boss.
Absolutely. No. Period.
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 You feel me? That is absolutely fact.
So the balance is tough, but you got to do it is what you're saying.
Absolutely.
Right? It's tough. You're a wife, you're a mom, you mom multiple kids, right? You have a lot going on, right? So it's just like you have to just be disciplined and overcome and do what you got to do to get to that point.
Absolutely.
We have multiple examples of greatness. And this is an environment of greatness. It's not an average environment. This is not a $100,000 a year environment, $200,000 a year environment. Absolutely. This is, Maddie Pips hit $1 million in an hour. This is the environment that we're in. And my goodness, this is what we're all trying to go to. You know what? I saw something really powerful that you did on Instagram. You rolled up to the In-N-Out guy.
In-N-Out Burger.
And you said, yo, how much do you want to make?
Right now.
And he was like, all right, I want to make this. He was like, all right, bet. Boom. Analyze it. You cleared the trade.
It's not my real account. It's just an account. Don't forget that. This is just an account.
And I have to say that because I can get in trouble. You see, there's a lot of people who are recording, and I have to be very careful what I'm showing, because if I show you, it's going to be, whoa.
Oh, my God.
I can't.
Hey, it's definitely yellow tape.
You know, I can't. I have to be cautious with everything that I'm doing and I'm saying, because you see how that video got viral to the point where it got shut down.
Oh.
Why? Oh.
It's crazy. It's just crazy. Think about it. I'm an educator. A lot of people are watching this.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know?
Hey, I feel
I thought it was very powerful.
Yeah, that's the problem. We not. That's a whole nother topic.
Vote, yes.
People. Go vote.
let me see
we had another
question. Jesus said, how did you get over being shy?
I don't think I was ever shy.
Do we have to let these tables down?
Oh, wow.
You know what, Millie? We're going to get a Q&A real soon. We apologize. You got to start somewhere.
It's all good. All right, go ahead. My bad.
Yeah, I don't think I was ever shy. It was more of the comfort zone. I had to break my comfort zone. And I remember one of my business partners, his name is Manny Quinones. He's actually Chairman 50. He's amazing. You know, I recently gave birth, and he's like, Millie, we're going to do a presentation. We're going to have a presentation and you're going to present. And I'm like, oh my God, I just had a C-section and you're going to make me go up there and present. And he looked at me and I'm like, oh, I have to go up there. So I went up and I just stepped out of my comfort zone. From there on, I'm here. Had to step out of my comfort zone for sure.
They do say your comfort zone is your broke zone, for sure.
Absolutely. My comfort zone at that moment, it was my student zone. I was a student.
Let's go. Oh, my God. This is just so much value, guys. So much value. Oh, so much value.
Throw some HFX in the chat. Stop playing.
Let's go. Throw some HFX Stop in playing. The chat. Okay.
Throw some HFX.
We're ready. Could you sauce us up on your strategy?
Yeah, what are you looking for?
What am I?
As a matter of fact, I have a question. When we're following you, like, I kind of want to know exactly. I know you're, you know, whenever you're looking at a chart, you know, you're telling us what you're thinking, but I kind of want to know deeper. Like, what is exactly Millie thinking whenever I'm following Millie's trades? Because I want to be right here. I want to be right here with you and be like, you know what, Millie, I agree, because you said this is how I know how you think. Right, so I know exactly what's happening when Millie goes up here and she's looking at the charts. So I kind of want to know, you know, a little bit more of what's going on into your mind when you're trading.
Absolutely, a lot of things. First things first, my students. You know, my students. That's the first thing, because you know I have over 8,000 students on a Go Live, and they all have different brokers, and different brokers have different prices. So that's why you see me sometimes clearing, and then other students are not clearing because they have a 2-3 point difference, right? So that's number one. Number two, the time that I enter the trade. So for instance, if it's a 60-second trade, I wanna make sure I get in when that candle opens. The second that candle opens, I'm already in there. That's number two. Number three, I wanna make sure that all of my confirmations are lining up. So the simple type of strategy is a strategy that I personally use, right? It's based on confirmations, and I wanna make sure that all of those confirmations are lining up at the same time. So the second that new candle opens, right, I'm already in there. And if I'm getting in the middle of a candle, I'm actually saying to people,
nigga, that's you.
Not sure why.
Hey, you know what? You know what? Hey, this is the world we live in. We're going to get a Q&A next time, I promise. But hey, you know, this is raw and uncut. This is what it is. We appreciate you. Go ahead, man.
What in the...
Hey, we're muting folks.
We muted. The thing ain't fast enough. It's like when you're trying to get that certain sniper entry.
Yes.
Down here.
It's like, trying to go fast.
Trying to hit the button. What is that? Please keep your mics muted.
Come on, hey, we ask everybody, make sure your mic's muted. Oh. You know, we understand you out here in the world and you still want the value, but please, forget me, respect her and the educator and the other people we have on. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Yeah, so just the confirmations. I want to make sure that if the candle opens, I get in, and if it's halfway, my fix time is off, because if my fix time is off, if it's a 60 second trade and my fix time is off, it's less than 60 seconds. So if I get in the middle of a trade, then I know for sure it's going to drop. So that's all I'm looking for.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you are taking notes. I hope you are taking notes. We trade with her every day.
Monday through Thursday, people.
We trade with her every day. We ask her these questions so you can understand.
We were with you every day. We were on the Spanish sessions. We were on the English sessions.
We learned Spanish messages. Hey, listen.
We taught the team what call and put were.
Ask Mr. Booker. Mr. Booker, unmute yourself and tell me what a call and put is, please.
Oh, we got the compra and venta. And I just listen for those words every time, no matter how fast you went into Spanish or whatever. My ear was like this. I'm like, okay, venta. Okay, we sell it.
Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Let's go. We taught our team because we were like, you know what? Having a different session in a different language, it's not going to stop us. Like, it's not, we're going to be learning Spanish now.
That's crazy. I love it.
We need that. We need to be able to speak multiple languages. So shoot, like, exactly. If I got to figure out what we're talking about during the Spanish session, absolutely. I got to expand my mind anyway.
Numbers are universal.
Yes.
It's funny because I can almost understand from your flow in Spanish what you were saying in English, because they don't, like you said, your energy doesn't switch up. So your English energy and your Spanish energy was the same. So even though you were talking Spanish and every now and then you would throw a little Spanglish in there, I knew what you were saying.
Hit the button.
No problem.
Hey, I'm right.
So you didn't even have to stop your Spanish sessions. We were still there.
I said that. Oh. Exactly what you're talking about.
That's crazy. Oh my God. And you know what's so crazy? You see, like, my English is not so, like, 100% because, you know, I come from a Spanish environment. And it's crazy because when I'm on Go Live, sometimes, like, the sounds, the English and the Spanish and English sounds, they get on the way, right? So I'm like, whatever. Listen, I'm not the best English speaker, but all you have to do is just go in and out with the bag. When I say sell, you're going to sell. When I say buy, you're going to buy. That's it. We're here to make money. Right. I have an assistant to correct me with my English language. Whatever. Let's go.
I got a quick question. I'm telling you, it's crazy. Is there any possible way, one day soon, whenever you got time, we can get a private session with Millie Mills?
Absolutely.
Okay, let's go. I'm talking about. Oh my goodness.
Yes.
We will definitely
hook that up for sure. Oh my gosh. The chat is blasting.
ROB
the Banks. That's my favorite term by you. I'm gonna shut up. But I love it when you say ROB the Banks.
ROB the Banks. That's what's up.
Let's go. So, we have a question in the chat, but it's in Spanish.
Oh, it's in Spanish?
We need a translator.
Let's see. Where is it at?
Mr. William Brown.
Oh, I think he said, I speak Spanish good, and I live in Dominican Republic.
Okay, let's see. What is it?
Man, I don't.
Or visit the Dominican Republic.
I'm working on my Spanish.
I'm working on my English.
They're asking me if I ever like travel to the Dominican Republic, but because of the whole entire COVID situation, like my tours has been kind of cut off, but soon I'm going to be in tour. Like I'm going to be next level tour. So
but when you come to California, let us know. We pulling up. Whatever you need from us, we got you.
Absolutely. I'll let you guys know. I'll have the flyers like on my Instagram. So
Hey, oh, perfect. I already know everybody follows her on Instagram. If y'all don't, y'all need to for
Millie,
sure.
Can you put your Instagram in the chat? Watch out.
Manifesting Mills. Y'all know it. Manifesting Mills. Let's get it.
Absolutely. Hey, Millie Mills. This is William Brown.
As far as building, I know you're on C25 loading, if I'm not mistaken.
C10.
Okay. So C25 loading. Let's go. Okay, I thought I was tripping. I knew you were C10.
But you know what? You know what's crazy? I'm gonna show you something.
Okay.
I'll show you something. You know what's definitely loading in my mind? That is already done.
C750.
You said it. Chairman 25.
Let's go. Write it down. Write it down.
Right there. That's next level.
Is it easier?
I will kill you in this house.
Okay, what's happening?
I got it, sorry.
What's happening?
From your C10 right now, how is it being an educator, right? And launching, but not only launching, but is it like a cheat code since you can instantly show people the bag? Because we know you can.
I think it's the same thing because so I can show everybody the secret sauce and not everybody will understand. Like I can literally tell you the secret sauce, but not everybody will understand because in the mind, they still not ready. They have to listen to the words. They have to continue watching the movement. They have to understand the indicators. They have to understand the pullbacks. They have to understand the system. They have to understand the time. So it doesn't matter if I tell you 1,000 times the same thing. A lot of people are not listening. They're listening with their emotions, and that's the problem. Mm.
Don't listen with your emotions. Talk to him, Millie. Let's go.
Yeah, that's
right. Let's go.
Absolutely.
Trading is 90% mindset, and I believe like 10% analysis. You have to have a solid mind.
You said it. Go.
Okay.
Let me see. I know Mr. William Brown. Let me see if I can get Mr. William Brown on this thing. He definitely sounded like he had a question. Where you at, bro?
Millie, what books you read, man? Do you read books? You got any favorite books?
Absolutely. Think and Grow Rich, Outwitting the Devil. Matter of fact, let me show you my library.
Okay.
If I walk into your house and you don't have a library, that tells me a lot about what you want. You see, you walk into my living room and it says Channel 25 all over the place. Mm-hmm. You see? I'm going to show you my library.
Oh, yeah.
I like that shelf. That's cute.
I have the world because that's exactly what I'm impacting. You see?
Ooh, okay.
So one book that I would definitely suggest, all right, Think and Grow Rich, right here. This one, okay. Outwitting the Devil, this one, is a must.
That's a great book. That's a must.
Okay. Yep. Now, if you want to go next level, this one.
Power of Awareness.
The Power of Awareness.
I hope y'all get y'all screenshots on.
Yep. All right. And this one right here. Thoughts are things. Is a must. Guys, the reason why people are not where they at is because they have it right in their face. The answers are right in your face, but you're not aware. And that's the problem. So the Power of Awareness is a must.
Thank you, Mindy.
Life and death is in the power of the tongue. Everything you speak and everything you're seeing, you have signs up. Guys, if you don't have signs up of where you want to go, I suggest you put signs up. C25 is in your vision. It's going to happen. It's already done. That's lit, though. But you definitely have to do these things. They may seem corny, but you have to do these things.
I'm still stunned, and we got Millie Mills on the call. Throw some HFX in the chat.
We really appreciate you being on this call with us. When I DM'd you, I wasn't even expecting you to respond that quickly. And I looked at it and I said, guys, she said yes. Like, we instantly got so excited. I was like, oh my goodness. We're excited. We're on your sessions every day. You've given us so much value, poured into our team. You've helped so many people make so much money. Some people on our team quit their jobs when they were on a session with you because they were like, yo, we're making too much. I'm not missing her session. Jeez. I'm not missing it.
Let's go.
It always sounds better when you say it.
Guys, and it's only getting better. It's only getting better. You know what I'm doing? I'm cooking something spicy.
We like it spicy.
Yep. I'm cooking something spicy, guys. I'm cooking something, I'm telling you, it's going to be next level. I'm creating my own strategy. And I'm back testing it. I'm still plugging in indicators and things like that. This strategy is going to be sniper strategy, next level. Like, the type of shots that this strategy is going to give me, is going to be sniper sales and sniper buys.
I'm excited. Throw some threes in the chat. I'm excited. I'm ready to trade right now. We can have a session after this, bro.
Might as well.
That's what's up. Yes.
Live trades right now. Who's ready?
Let's do it. Let's go.
Y'all get y'all brokers open. Stop playing.
Let's get it. Right now, ladies and gentlemen.
Right now.
We're gonna fix live trades, guys.
Let's go. We got our team in the back. We're over here building. We're lit.
Hey. Get ready, guys. Get ready.
Let's go.
Let me go ahead and check the currency that we're about to take right now. All right. I'm going to let you guys know. So the beauty of this, ladies and gentlemen, is that we don't have no 15 seconds delay. On Go Live, I have a 50 seconds delay, okay? And that's what sometimes it's a little bit hard for me to actually just say, hey, going now. By the time I said going now, you probably waited like 50 seconds and then the move was already made on Go Live. But now you're live. The second I say now you're gonna go in, you're gonna go in. All right. Now we're gonna take 60-second trade. I'm gonna let you know exactly what pair, and I'm gonna tell you exactly when to go in. Okay. So just give me 1 second. Let me go ahead and play some music here. Meanwhile, I look for this.
Go some HFX in the chat.
Let's go. Sheesh. All right, give me 1 second. All right, let's go. 1 second, setting up right now, guys. Setting up right now. Same thing I did yesterday, it was next level.
Let's go.
Yo, we off the block this year. Went from a low to a lot this year. Everybody mad at the rocks that I wear. I know where I'm going and I know where I'm from. You hear locks in the air. Yeah, we at the airport out. Deep block from the block where everybody Air Force out. With a new white
team. Let's go. Pony with us. All right. Take the money, get the mansion, bring your
homies with us. We about to be in and out with the bag, y'all. Let's go.
Stay grounded as the amount's rolling. I'm real, I thought I told you. I'm real, even on the front. That's just me. Nothing phony, don't hate on me. What you get is what you see. You're grateful by the rocks that I got. I'm still Jenny from the block. Used to have a little, now I have a lot.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna let you know exactly which is the pair that I'm actually looking for. I'm looking for the right movement right now. Guys, you're getting this live. Like, you're actually seeing me trade. Next level, guys, next level. Sheesh, Euro, let's see, Euro JPY. Let me go ahead and analyze Euro JPY. All right, let's see if we can get on a pullback on Euro JPY. I'm taking 60 second trades, guys. Okay, 60 second trades. All right, let's see. 60 second trade. All right, let's see. Euro JPY is paying out 85%. Okay, massively dropping. I want to pull back on the upside. So if this market goes up at 355, you're going in for a sell. 355, market goes up. I want to pull back on the upside. 355, and we're clicking that put button, that red button, guys. Red button, 355. I want a massive pullback on the upside. 355, where are you? Boom, right there. Okay, right now market is at around 344. So let's see. Hopefully the market didn't do the move already. All right, let's see, market is dropping. Sheesh. All right, so we're gonna get in at around another pullback at around 350. 350, sell. All right, market is around 343. So if it goes up to 350, we're in for that sell. This market is looking like it's gonna come up. Let's see. Okay, bear with me, guys. Okay, this is actually an uptrend, so it might come up. All right, just hold that, guys. Do not go in yet. Looking for a better entry here. Okay, Euro JPY, let's see. 1 minute. Do not go in yet, okay? It's still setting up. This market might come up because everything is lining up. So we might have a potential buy. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do, ladies and gentlemen. If the market drops at 341, we're going in for a buy. Okay, we're going in for a buy when the market drops at 341. Okay, so click that green call. market right now is around 346. So I want this market to drop at 341 and we're in. Sheesh, market is going up now. All right, drop to 340, 340, click that call. Right now market is around 346. It's trying to reverse, as you can see. It's very, very slow, very, very slow. Euro JPY is very, very slow. As you can see, look at the candles right over here. It doesn't know what to do. So because of this, because of what's happening right now, sheesh, look how it went up. Look how it went up. Look how it went up, guys. Did anybody take that 344? Put it on the chat. Did anybody take that buy? Sheesh, look how that market went up. Did anybody take that 344? Put it on the chat. Luna, clear. Anybody took that 344 buy? Clear, clear, clear. Market just went up. Literally, I was waiting for that 340. Market actually touched that 344 and it's literally on the way up. Anybody else?
Let's go. We got some clears in the chat.
Yes. Anybody Yay! Else? Sheesh, let's go. All right, let's see. Let's see.
So yeah, we I sacrificed my tablet for the team. You feel me? I can't trade with you, Millie.
We got some over here.
That's okay.
We ready.
That's okay.
We ready.
We lit.
That's Everybody okay. around us is ready.
Let's show you what's going on right here. We lit.
All right, guys. We're going to take a sell. This market is going to drop. We're going to take a sell at 360. We're going to sell this baby. All right? We're going to sell it. 360. All right?
360. 1 minute.
Stop. 1 minute. No run.
1 minute. 360. 360. Sell. There you go. There you go. Who took the 360? Let me know if whoever took the 360. Woof. Sheesh. Who took the 360, guys? Market dropped to 356. That was fast. Fast, guys. Who took that?
That was sniper. That was sniper. Hey, if y'all got that, y'all nasty with it.
Somebody got an S360. It literally went to 360. It was so fast. Sheesh. This is another opportunity right here, guys. This is another opportunity, 362. Let me know if you ever took that 362. Let me know. Sheesh. Look at that massive, massive drop. Go ahead and type an HFX on the chat, baby.
Go.
Who's the prophet, baby?
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's
go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's
go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's
What a button.
Bam! Clear, baby. Hey. Oh, baby. 3 out of 0. Go ahead and blast this chat with some money signs. Let's go. 3 out of 0.
Hey,
clear. Baby. Clear. Let's go. Wow, guys.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's what it is. She didn't get on live with us.
That's hey, we need to go live. Let's go.
Guys, wow, that was amazing. Sheesh, 2 out of 0, baby. Whoever kind of took some lessons for today, you definitely made that up right now, guys.
Absolutely.
Oh,
somebody said they 5-0.
No!
5-0.
5-0. Let's go.
Oh, he got that trigger.
Oh, yeah, he said,
somebody got PlayStation fingers.
PlayStation.
Look at that.
Oh, man, my.
Somebody said that was their first HFX trade and they cleared.
Wow. Give it up to you.
Wow.
I'm ready. I got you.
Let's go.
Oh my God. Thank you.
That was amazing, wasn't it?
That was amazing.
That was absolutely amazing.
Quick, money in minutes, people.
Sheesh.
Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Did you guys clear? Yes. I didn't hear
you. Clear.
Everybody clear. Everybody clear.
2-0. 2-0. Millie, this don't take away from the session I requested earlier. I just want that in the fine print at the bottom.
I need a good man. You know what? Hey, you bring so much value to the table. Like, it's just amazing. Like, I mean, everybody on this call made some bread just now. Like, everybody. No, everybody was everybody just expecting to just come in and listen. We just all made it back. Thank you so much.
Clap it up, team. Clap it up, clap it up.
Clear, clear, clear. Hey! Let's go.
We making money. Oh,
let's go.
It's beautiful. Shout out to Millie Mills.
Do you have any last gems for new beginner traders or traders that, you know, just need a little extra sauce?
All right, that's a good question. Do not get emotionally attached with the wins and lessons. Do not get emotionally attached with the wins and with the lessons. Because if you're new, you're still learning, and it still hasn't clicked in. You still don't know what you're doing. But I promise you, the second you know what you're doing and you know in the direction that these markets are going to, is over. Is over.
Thank you.
Thank you, Millie. Hey, you know what? We do this. We do this for everybody, Millie. So I, you know, regardless of what happens, I still gotta shoot my shot. I still gotta shoot my shot.
Gotta shoot the shot.
If you know, you know. If you know, you know. Drop it in the chat, Millie.
Oh my God!
If you know, you know. Drop it.
We wanna ask you if you could bless us with some bars. Could you give us some bars?
We're gonna give you a word out of the opportunity, and you gotta make it rhyme. Just one bar. Jeez. Okay. I know you got this.
Look at her.
Shut up. I don't got my speaker with me, but we're gonna pull up a nice beat.
Yo, let's go.
DeMarco, DeMarco, DeMarco.
Okay,
give us a second.
Let us
get this beat. What's the word? We need a word. Out of the chat, somebody in the chat, drop us a word. Man, oh my God.
I suck at this, man.
Somebody said vamanos. I like that.
Mama who?
Vamanos.
Oye, no vamos. With the Millie Mills who pays the bills. What's the Millie bills who will make you make trills? Let's go, no vamos. R.O.B. the banks. Nosotros nos vamos. R.O.B. Millie Mills on Go Live here on P.I.E.P.S. Let's go. Sheesh.
Go.
I don't know what I said.
That's crazy.
Millie B rapping. She got bars.
Legendary.
You know what? I don't know what else we can ask. We will see you on the session whenever you got time. It's cool with us.
Thank you so much, Queen. I appreciate you. I just want
to
say,
you couldn't wait to say hi.
I cannot wait to say hi. I maxed him like last 20 minutes. I just want to say hi. I'm crying hard. Your energy is beautiful. You're beautiful. Keep doing what you're doing, Queen. Thank you for inspiring us today to be great. I appreciate you,
Thank
Queen.
You.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Oh, my goodness. One more trade
on the low. Hey, somebody said, how can we buy your merch?
What was that?
They say you have merch. They say, so how can we buy your merch? You got shirts or hoodies or something?
You got sheesh hoodies?
Yeah, I'm going to come out with something. I'm manifesting.
Okay. Yeah, we have somebody asking about it in the chat.
You know, with the bag, things like that. It's going to be lit. It's going to be lit, lit.
Okay, cool. Wait. So we'll be staying tuned for that.
Thank you so much.
Oh, wait, hey, pimping ain't easy.
Thank you so much.
But somebody got to do it.
And it might as well be us, baby. Let's go!
Let's go! Thank you so much for blessing us right now.
Sheesh!
Good night, y'all.
Yeah.